Well, howdy there, friends. We're back in Pokemon Legends Arceus. We're not quite done in the Obsidian Fieldlands yet. We have some things to do post-unlocking Basculegion. The most important thing left that we have not done is go to Lake Verity. We can finally go in that water area. So we're going to head over there and get some things that are over there. We also have the opportunity to pick up lots of really basic supplies while we're here, so we're going to try to fill up on apricorns, certain berries, stuff like that. Medicinal leeks that are generally pretty helpful in the long run. Making potions and Pokeballs and whatnot. Orange berries are another big one. But yeah, a lot of the more basic Pokemon in this area we have already completed to fidelity. We're talking Wurmples, Shinxes, etc. But there are Pokemon that we have not in this area. For instance, over by that area over there, there's going to be a lot of Beautifly and Dustox, which we have not caught or defeated enough. So we're definitely going to be heading that way, beating some of those Pokemon. We're getting over to the area where you can find Luxio in the wild. Luxio is a good Pokemon to beat. We don't have ground type moves currently, but that's okay. We do have just generally beating and catching them is one of the tasks we still have, so we can work on that as well in this area. Speaking of Luxio, oh, Yell got me from that far away, huh? Oh, come on, Luxio. And it knocked itself out. Alright. These things happen. Okay, so depending on what Pokemon are around, we're going to want to get different Pokemon fighting them. Dustox, we want to hit with Psychic-type moves. Beautifly, Rock-types. There's Beautifly. It is daylight, so we're going to be fighting Beautifly right now. Come on. Thank you. Okay, we're getting close to Dustox time. There's a few other things I can do in this area, too. I can go pick up a bunch of packages, / bags, get some more merit points. Alpha Wormpool, level 20. Okay. Fire Fang. Got him. Dustox are out. That means we're officially into psychic time. Oh, Wormpole. Disappoints. These guys won't back away from the fight. Thank you. shoot. Oh well. Okay, so that was what we needed to do for that. So let's head back and we'll switch Vulcanine out. Okay, so Vulcanine, you can go right there. Let's pick something with ground type moves, shall we? Oops. Sophia. All right, now we can head back. We're gonna do as much as we can with Geodude here. Let's see what Geodude's thing is. Geodude needs to use the move Rollout. And we need to evolve three of them. Okay, so let's use some Rollout then. Don't you run away. Oh, Bidoof. The betrayal. Okay, Drifloon we should be able to get. Good thing I bought all that stuff. All right, let's continue. Yeah, just one Drifloon at a time. There we go. right, 12 more rollouts. That is a ginormous wormhole. Three more rollouts. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. Got him. Thank you. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no, Mike, you've done it again! Oh sure, get that strong style attack off. Ouch! Ah. Here we go. Perfect. Perfect. Less perfect. Okay. And we tried. Did you know? Rock slide. Okay. Wormadam! Assuming rock moves will be just fine with that. Magikarp. Magikarp. Guess we'll just kill it then. Gotcha. The electric type moves were the right call there. Wisp. Okay, we got an unknown. Nice. After a couple tries, should we see if we can get that Wisp? I certainly think so. Oh my goodness, get in the... Magikarp. There we go. Caught all the Magikarps. Now we just gotta get some. With moves. Abra, Mr. Ma. Mr. Ma. Big Barmy. Now that there's a big Barmy. Nice. All right, got a Leafeon. Thank you. Nice. Okay. That was pretty successful. And let's get some more of those. All right, back to Ranumus Island. See if we can't pick up a couple more Chimchar. We can leave that. No Chimchars? Oh, what a Chimchar? Just other monkeys. I don't want other monkeys. I want Chimchar monkeys. Boo! Oh well. Rear. Where are my little fire monkeys at? There's one. Gotcha. Shoot. Shoot. Got him. Whew. That was some bad throws. Right there. There's a barrel. Okay, Crobat. We've got cross poison. It's leech life now only. Okay. Barrel. Two more to defeat, seven more to catch. Okay. Just a Bidoof. I'm ignoring you, Zubat. Oops. Come on, Grappler. Come on, Scantler. Come on, for now. Monkey. There we go. Okay, okay, app of Troy, then blah. Okay, shopping. What would I like to buy? I'm actually going to sell all of those. That. And that. Okay. And then, yes, I know. Pokemon. Okay, we got Unknown Eye. And we have brand new friend Leafeon. Right here for now. The rest of you, none of you were particularly interesting, right? Oh yeah, you're an alpha. You gotta put you. The other ones. Yeah, I've already got our serene covered. Here's what we'll do though, we're gonna rearrange, put you in there instead. What about Lickitung? What level is he? 27? Move. Cool. Okay, and then Graveler cannot evolve right now, so I'm gonna switch you out for Vulcanine, and yeah, okay, so then we're gonna use our Firestone on Vulcanine. All right. All right, let's head home. Yeah, let's do it. All right, so many Pokemon. We'll go back to the village for a little bit. Next time, we will definitely be going to the Crimson Mirelands, where we will be doing some stuff there. Looks like we've got some new tasks. We'll go talk to those people. What can I do for you, ma'am? Hey, I hear you're a Pokemon expert. Two tail fins. Double the tails, double the fun. Did I? Question mark? It's not Remoraid, is it? Not the one she's looking for. Okay, that's fine. Alright, let's keep running around, see if there's anything else going on in the village I can be of service with. Up here, there's something. The this guy? What's this guy want? What a tale, he says. Elegant and swirly like a spring. Huh. I do not know what Pokemon he's thinking of off the top of my head. That's okay, though. What do we got over here? Okay, a Pokemon with a water type move. Talk to Zisu. I've got lots of those mastery seeds. Although I don't have any of them with me. Should have thought of that. Oh well. Let's see here. Maybe I can learn a cool new move. Ooh. A ground type move. An electric type move. And a steel type move. Snarl. Okay. What about Hermes here? What can he learn? Other stuff. Awesome. Okay, so he can learn Bulldoze. He can learn Iron Tail. Shadow Ball. High Horsepower. Mega. Learn. Beautiful. Okay, what about my buddy here? Okay, Magical Leaf, Mystical Fire, Energy Ball, Shadow Ball, Thunderbolt, and Ice Beam. Learn. What about you, Toga? Zatch, what about you? What can you learn now? Thunderbolt, Play Rough, learn. And then finally, what about Kenshin here? Mega Horn, Iron Tail, Psycho Cut, Poison Jab. Should be good for right now. Okay. So now we've got a bunch of new moves we can pick. So first of all, let's figure out what Arcanine's thing is. Arcanine. What move does he need for his Pokedex entry? Raging Fury, Flare Blitz, and Rock Slide. Okay. So... Map summary. Change moves. Doesn't have Flare Blitz yet. So until then, let's give him Iron Head and Bulldoze. Weird Ear. Let's give him a grass type move over Hypnosis, and we'll give him the ghost type move, Shadow Ball. Okay, Gardevoir. We'll give her Thunderbolt and Ice Beam. Okay, you have all of your moves that you need to do done, so I can definitely change your stuff. Sweet. Okay, any other tags? Handy stuff. Let's see what you got going on over here. I think I did enough of that for now. Next time, we'll be back to the Crimson Mirelands using Basculegion to go to new areas. Thanks for watching, and we'll be back soon, of course. Adios.